is no doubt that the primary role of museums is to engage and educate the community. Museum exhibits inspire interest in an area of study, a time period, or even an idea. Museums can also answer questions about how something is made, why something happened. Well, so why do people go to the museums? You tell me.
I guess people visit the museums for different purposes. Academics and scholars usually go to the museum to develop their professional expertise in a particular area. If they are doing a research, they can spend time observing the antique exhibits or referring to their historical documents to back up their thesis or to find the answer for a particular question. In addition, I think ordinary people can also benefit a lot by spending time in a museum because they can enrich their knowledge or they can satisfy their interest in a particular field like fashion, transportation, or maybe things like coins and stamps.
Well, I guess the main reason could be curiosity. It seems to me that most people have this natural desire to acquire a clear understanding of their own country's history as well as others. There are usually displays of ancient objects from the past in museums, so the people who go there could visualize the lifestyle, maybe fashion or even traditions and customs of the former generations. As a result, they could enrich their own knowledge as well as satisfy their curiosity.
Perhaps people visit the museums because of their unique atmosphere. When the visitors go to the war museums, they could almost hear the firing, the screaming, and the crying of the victims. Or if they spend time at the museums of transportation, they could partly understand how inventions in science and technology have facilitated the people's life.
I'm not absolutely sure about this, but I do believe a fair number of people visit museums because it helps them have a more positive attitude towards the present and the future. Let's take myself for example. Whenever I visit the Museum of War Remnants, it teaches me to really appreciate the sacrifice and contribution of former generations so that I can have this current happy and peaceful life. It is also said that it's possible to anticipate the future based on what we know about the past. I'm not sure, but yeah, that might be a real possibility.